Oh, so now I can't. What? It's not gonna let me. There we go. See, that's what I mean by finicky. It's kind of works and doesn't work at the same time. I can totally walk on this. Now let's see if we can't find... Is it a decoration? No, it is a structure. Just gotta go further down, find fences, and then it would be like this wire fence, which is way too freaking long. In fact, it's too big as well. There we go, we found a workaround. Yeah, I'm not gonna have a turret up here, I decided. I'm gonna actually have the turret down there. What is this? Oh, it was just at a weird angle. Oh no, nobody can fall off. So this will be a big living area. Ugh, it looks so weird. Now, can I slip through here? No, so I need to actually go around. Don't know why I'm going the long way, but whatever. You gotta do what you gotta do. Might move this chemistry station inside the walls. Yeah, see, I like this. I do actually like this from the outside. Oh yes, the video split. Hold on a minute. Alright, I have returned. Okay, let's get back into the workshop. Let's go down to defenses. Let's get a turret. I'm just gonna have a basic Mark I turret here. Instead of the Mark II over here. That's a Mark II. I'm not sure the difference. Maybe the Mark II probably does more damage. I don't know. So just a Mark I. Oh, yes, I can actually move this. That's pretty cool. Set it right there. Can I move that little box? No, I can't. I can only scrap it. I do need the wood, after all. Can't cut any of these trees down, though. It's a bit weird. Can get rid of that one. And that one. Probably this one here, too. Because I'm going to have to put a wall here as well. Maybe not exactly a wall, but something. So I'm getting some of the wood back. I want to keep that tree there. I want to keep some of the trees. It's too bad you can't, like, plant the trees. See, that's what I mean. There could be a lot of work. Maybe there'll be a mod or something, or maybe there already is, that allows you to do much more with the settlement system. Because while I do love it, yeah, it needs a lot of work, in my opinion. Okay, so let's get on the inside here of this shitty-looking place. I think we should get some lights up in here. Like lights. Like these guys that hang on the ceiling. Construction light. What the hell? I didn't know you could have these. I think I'm actually gonna keep the construction lights. Or put the construction lights where... Yeah, actually. Why can I not store it? You can only scrap it for 3 steel? You can't store it? Maybe you can't store it because it's got a thing stuck to it. No, 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 no. How do you detach the wire? Store wire, yes. No, you can't. You can't store this? That makes no fucking sense. I'll just have to set these ones like over here or something as not being used. I'm not gonna go and waste the materials to get rid of them. But I wonder if the floodlight... This is obviously a floodlight. Floodlight, construction light, same thing. I wonder if that'll actually stay on, unlike these things. I guess we'll just have, like, maybe we can turn this house into the extra construction bit. Okay, now let's go... Lights... Floodlight. Actually, let's look at what all we have here. Lots of different stuff. Lots of different stuff. Wow, okay. It's just the only thing about the other light, the spotlight, is that it turns back and forth. I have no idea what that looks like at night. But whatever. Whatever you want. Can't put them up here on any of these things. So those lights are on. Okay, now then, those lights are on. I had to figure out how to get one out here. You see what I'm doing? This is fucking awesome. I love this. No way. That produces three, so I can... Why can I not... Oh, this thing's in the way, huh? Now both of these lights are on. That is awesome. I love that. Even though I'm not sure too much about this here. This wire just lobbing across, but I don't think that matters too much. It's like right out here on the border, and this will light up the bridge a little bit. I like... at least a little bit until I find out that these lights also turn off. I will replace them with spotlights again if they actually fix that light issue and I know about it. Well, now I think that we should probably get up here and put a roof on this place. Well, that's a floor. Is there a ceiling? Roof. Yeah, here we go. Actually, I think I want this like that. Oh, you dumb shit. I can't store this either? Why all of a sudden does the store thing... No. Something's... Now I hit tab and it's gone. The fuck did it go? What? I am so confused. No, it's back here. Oh, because you have to hover over it, not select it. You fucking idiot. God damn it. Okay, now here I just want... Well, what kind of other roofs do we have? Actually, these here will do. There we go. And I can do the same here. Nice. Okay, now, cancel. And now let's see what it looks like from down and out. It probably doesn't look fantastic, but it'll have to do. Actually, I notice an issue already. Yeah, this is facing the wrong way. There we go. Okay. No, I didn't mean to do that. Now we've got to figure out what to put in here. This would be where the door would go. There we go. It looks like shit, but it's somewhat of a door, and it's a little off-center, but... Boy, that is really annoying. Okay, let's get a door up and in here. Let's just do a normal red door. There we go. So now we have an entrance to the place that you can't open from this menu, which is weird. I think the upstairs will be sleeping area and the downstairs will just be shit. Let's go furniture, beds. So this will be for anybody that's staying or who knows. Well, it can fit three more people up here. Okay, now let's actually get some furniture here. Let's get some chairs, maybe. Have three of these chairs here. Actually, wait, wait a minute. Let's get a table. Where are the tables? Is that right there? Tables. Let's get one of these tables here. That's for the downstairs. Then we can actually put this over here. Wow, okay, I'm liking where this is going. Now let's go back to the chairs, and let's put the three chairs. Sort of uneven with each other in there like that. Oh, that looks freaking awesome. I really like that. And I can't push him out of the way, which is great. And then we'll put this chair over here. Okay, now... I'm having way too much fun with this now. Now what about storage? Isn't there like a storage containers? Or is that in furniture? No, it's in decorations, I think, actually. No, it's not. Shit. Furniture, then. Miscellaneous containers? Maybe it is in here. Yeah, okay, so this is what I'm looking for. Yeah, right here. A footlocker. Now I'm trying to figure out what else I can put in here for decoration stuff. Actually, here. I could put, like, a painting up or something. Flags, no. Mounted creatures. That requires, like, larva and other shit. So balls to that. Paintings, here we go. Oh, it's a little kitty. Yes, I know. Amazing what I'm doing. Absolutely amazing. But I know that there was containers. There was other ones, like the little ones. Like the little blue one. Right, oh, right here it is. There we go. I think that's pretty much everything that we can do up here. Now let's go downstairs. Candles, actually. This is... some candle there. We can put a candle back here. Put, like, a candle there. And maybe one right next to it, just for the effect. We can also stick a candle over here. A cat bowl! Need that crib shit. A lantern. This would be great to put, like, right out here. Yeah, I like that. It's gonna look good at night. Aha! A radio! A radio! We can put one of these up. Oh, classic radio, and then the Diamond City radio. That is gross that I can do that. Okay, let's stop fucking around. We need to display. Armor racks! Oh, that's really cool! I like that! Okay, oh, now I kind of want to mess around with that. Okay, what's the one furniture thing that I... is it in tables? Yeah, it's in tables. Okay, let's go downstairs and get this working. There we go, and now we have to collect all of the balls and actually get them in here. Shit. I wonder if you can do that. Well, I'm gonna collect the balls from now on, just because... okay, now we need to get, like, the chairs. Let's find the sofas. Yeah, here we go. What other kind of tables do we have here? Quite a few, actually. Crafting cages, raider. Decoration? I think it might be somewhere in here. That's wall. Miscellaneous, maybe. No, it's not. Shit. Actually. It's United States. Oh, it's an actual flag pole. Holy shit. Where is that one thing? I need to find... Is it in power? No, that doesn't make any sense. Well, I mean, it would make sense, but... Stores, crafting? No, it's... I thought it was in, like, other... Decorations, right? Wall decorations? No, what the hell? Furniture? I guess it's... Oh, furniture miscellaneous. Here we go. Yeah, I wanted to get a TV up and in here. And now, where is that candle at? Oh shit, where's the candle? It's not power. It was in furniture, wasn't it? No, I don't know where it was. No, it wouldn't have been in here. This is... It wouldn't make any sense. It was decorations, no? Defense resources stores. Okay, then it had to have been in damn it, had to have been in decorations. Let's try decorations. Was it display? No. Miscellaneous. Yes, this is it. Oh, now this is actually pretty cool here. There we go, now we got some actual light up and in here. But I would like to get some actual candles. Like this, floating right here. Now that's cool, I like that, yeah. Okay, I think we're done. Let's check this place out. You come in, we've got our little area down here with just random shit. I don't know, I'll put some stuff on like this table, and we've got a chair over here and a little couch. We've got a couch over here and some chairs there. Then you can go up here for your sleeping, or you can sit out here. This is kind of what I was thinking, like to have some beer, just sitting with some beer bottles. Got the little lantern. Then you go over here, and this is pretty cool. I like this. I like how I set this place up. I don't know, I'll try and find some stuff to put around footlocker and dresser and all that kind of stuff. I didn't want to put lights up here any more than just the candles, like these things down here, because that is supposed to be the sleeping area. Okay, you can actually look up there and see the shit that you've put down. Now we gotta find the balls and all that crap. I think it's working out pretty well. Can that be powered? I don't know. Probably not. Not after so long. Wait a minute. Well, I think that's pretty much everything we can do for right now. Just get this little place built up there. I kind of feel like we could turn one of these into a court for people to run back onto for basketball or something. Alright, well, I think we've done what we can do for right now. So, I think it's about time we finally get back onto adventuring. Let's take a look at what we've got to do. Quartermaster, yeah. Go to Diamond City. I think we should go to Diamond City and get some of that stuff in. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, how far from Diamond City are we? Or how close can we get? Ah, right here. That's not bad. Because then we should be able to level up some here. Put some points in. Don't care, dog meat. It's probably just like some pipe pistol. Oh! Aww, just a tablespoon. Right there, we can see the lights from the stadium. Start doing some looting, let it cool down a little bit more in here. Yeah, I was gonna put some stuff up here, get some items, coffee cups and stuff, and put them up on the tables, which I'm still probably going to do just for decoration. Spend more time playing the game. Another one. Souvenir plastic bowl.